first. Let's make sure you've got the best possible view. Okay, choose your preferred option. Hit the throttle. Now, plant your foot and keep it held. Enjoy the Invitational as we'll be driving something a little more down to earth next race. Have some fun with it and bring it home in one piece, okay? Use the track guide markers to guide you around the track. The pink triangle markers are there to tell you when and where to brake. The yellow circle is an apex marker. Aim to hit these each corner. The blue diamond is the exit marker. Aim for these whilst trying to get the power down out of the corner for optimal exit speed. Awesome. Good to see you out there having fun. Now, catch your breath as it's time to head to the showroom to buy your own set of wheels.
Welcome to the showroom, the one-stop shop to buy the car of your dreams. You've got some credits in the bank. Let's see what we can afford. This is your garage. Here you can upgrade and customize your collection of cars. So let's personalize your new car to make it stand out on the track. This is it. Your chance to show your skills to the automotive world. You'll be up against some of the best racing talent there is, so you'll need to fight for every position. Results matter, and mistakes will be costly. It won't be easy, but if you want to become the ultimate driver, you'll need to earn it every step of the way. Get out there and prove yourself. The career will take you on a journey through 10 unique race series. To progress, you'll need to either upgrade your current car or buy new cars to meet the various entry requirements. Each series has four tours that climax with a championship event. To unlock championships and new tours, complete the career objectives in the individual events. This is going to be your first career race with your own wheels. It's for real now. So take a quick look at the event details and objectives, then hit race to dive into the action.
okay? Your first career race, let's get it off to a good start. P6. Good job, keep pushing. Stay sharp and don't let anyone by. Congrats, bud. You made it into the top three. Great driving.
In hot lap, The aim is to set your best time over one lap. Racing against yours and others' ghosts will help you find those extra milliseconds. Penalties will void your lap time, so stay focused, race clean, and find the quickest lines.
Okay, focus on the lights. Try to make up some places here. Keep it clean and keep your wits about you as you work your way through the pack. Seventh place, keep working up the order. Great job, you were the best out there today, first class.